I have learned that there is a very thin difference between a leader and a good leader. The same logic would be applied to a teacher and a good teacher. That is the blend between understanding the crux of extracting fear and respect out of the students that are sitting there. And I am mesmerized with your words of creating fear in the students and your wisdom of creating respect for you in the students is just mesmerizing.